So I received this question the other day. I have a question. I'm using a formula equals count if for counting the same characters. I want to log in the value of 3, but I'm unable to do this. Can you help with this? Regards. So I'm not quite sure. I'm using the count if here, and I don't get anything. I get 0 for all of these. So what I'm using is my way of counting the number of times that a value is in the cell. So I'm going equals length, which is counting the length of this cell, minus length, and I'm using the substitute. So I'm using B2, substitute A for nothing. And so how many times we're substituting A, and we're subtracting it from the B2. And so there you get the number of A's in here. What I've done is I have selected the cells that have the A in them. And then I have right-clicked on them, gone to Format Cells, and then I've gone to the Protection tab, and I have taken off the checkbox for Locked. Okay. And then what I have done is I've gone to the Review tab, and I've gone Protect Sheet, and I've typed in the word Test, and I've sent OK, and then they're getting you to verify the password. You say Test again, and it's OK. So now I've gone to the Developer tab, and I've gone to Visual Basic. I've double-clicked on sheet 1 here to bring up this worksheet, and I've selected the from the change method from the drop-down list. And here is the code. I will include this code in the description of my video. So I have I've private sub worksheet change by value target as range. X is an integer. So I'm protecting it using the password that we've entered. X equals 2 because I have heading rows. For X equals 2 to 15, if cells X2 value is greater than 3. Now, when I include this in my description, I won't be able to use the symbol for greater than, so I will put in brackets greater than symbol. So if the value exceeds 3, then target locked equals true. End if, and here's the next for the 4, so it goes to the next one. And now I'm protecting my sheet again. So now if we close this down, now we can happily enter in, we have 2 A's in here, so we can happily enter in more. So I can put another A in here, and it's quite happy. But here we have 5, and if I go to enter A, it'll give me the error message saying, nope, can't enter any more A's in here because you've exceeded 3. So that is how you protect, you limit the number of A's or whatever value, whatever character you want in every cell. How you lock the cell after the values have been entered. Please subscribe.